half-time. Lawyer, huge 3 points. Must be delighted by that.
Yeah, the gaffer emphasised it before the game to the boys that just this is the most important game of the season, and then obviously the next one will be as well. So we have to just focus on Stenhousemuir today. Went out and we managed to get 3 points, so we're all buzzing.
We started the game very well, got ourselves ahead. It's a good platform to build on.
Yeah, I think it's important. I think obviously now we're scoring first and we're kind of kicking on for that, and it's important to start fast even when we're ahead. Our main focus is to start the second half fast, get in our faces, and we've managed to do that. So yeah, we're in a good run of form at the moment, and we're just hoping to keep that going on Tuesday.
The red card could have been a turning point in the game. How important was the third goal, and how pleasing was it to get on the score sheet?
Yeah, I think it was very important. Obviously when you go down to 10 men and then if they get the next goal, it's a bit kind of each of each, you're not sure and you need to hang in there. But as I say, you get the third goal and it just kind of gives you a bit of more breathing space. The boys dug in deep, showed good fitness levels as well. So we were always comfortable, even though we went down to 10 men.
And the gaffer's rotating the squad now, obviously with a really busy schedule. Everybody that's coming in just doing their job and picking up for where the last person's left off. There must be a real team spirit building.
Yeah, everyone gets on well. It's a tight group. As you say, the strength of the squad is... you can see that, obviously when people get dropped or people come in, it's just everybody's just kind of filling in and doing the job for the team. So yeah, it's a strong squad and everybody's fighting for that goal to win the league.
Thanks very much, Louis.
All right, cheers.